After report all day in Chennai, schools in the city closed an hour early by 3 PM on the orders of the government. The city's reporting traffic jams and waterlogging in several areas as a result of the northeast monsoon that finally hit the southern coast a few days ago. Bad traffic jams were reported on some major roads in the city, including Velachery and Oyamartha corridor. In the northern parts, several areas including Kilpok and Koyambedu were affected. In December 2015, Chennai was flooded after the heaviest rainfall in over a century, paralyzing the airport and flooding factories in the state that is home to nearly 70 million people. At least 150 people died that year in heavy rain. Chennai Corporation Commissioner and Special Officer Dr. D. Kartikeyan said the city is geared up to guard against any repeat. He added, "So far we've desilted storm water drains over 10:37 km. We have identified around 300 chronic water stagnation points. We have 400 high-powered suction pumps ready."